All right, the next question is that when you want to plan, I mean, when you're planning to sell in US or Canada or wherever you want to sell, wherever you want to build your e-commerce business, should you get a .com domain name, .in domain name, .co domain name, .org, .net, .store, blah, 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 blah. You can get whatever extension you want, but my personal recommendation to you is going to be to get a .com domain name. Because when you have a .com domain name, you're not limiting yourself to a specific area. Like, I'm not saying that if you get a .in, if you get a .in domain name, you cannot sell worldwide. You can. But then a .in domain name gives an idea to the audience, it gives an idea to the customer that this is an Indian-based website. Why do you want to show that? Have a .com domain name because maybe you currently you're selling in India, all right? But this does not mean that you're always going to be limited to selling in India, right? You would want to expand. You might sell in US, UK, Australia. So just pick a .com domain name to start with. If in case you're not able to find a .com domain name for that particular brand that you're looking for, the maximum that I would recommend you to go is going to be for a .co domain name. But either a .com or a .co, that's my recommendation for you. I always go for .com domain names because you know, we want to have one brand name for all around the world. I mean, for all the customers worldwide, we want one brand name. So we never go for .in for this matter until and unless we know that we are going to be running this brand or we're going to be running this store long term in a specific country. Like in the past, we've had a store which was only for UK. So we got a .co.uk domain name. When we were selling in Australia, we had a .au domain name, but mostly it's always .com. All right, that's it for this video, guys. Let me know if that makes sense in the comments below, and looking forward to seeing you in the next one. Cheers.